what's so compelling about these metabolic conditions. They're called inborn errors of metabolism because they're caused by inborn mutations in metabolic enzymes. What's so important about them is that when you understand the molecular cause of an inborn error of metabolism, many of these diseases turn out to be treatable. And going back many decades, there are lots of examples of kids who had severe mental retardation, severe growth defects, that were treated by manipulating the metabolism through the diet or through medications, simply based on the fact that we understood where the metabolic defect was. The real opportunity for us, both in terms of what we're doing in the hospital and what we're doing here on the research side, is to develop more examples of kids with metabolic problems that were poorly characterized. We didn't know where the mutations were. We didn't really understand what the metabolic defect was. Understand those diseases at the level of genes and metabolites and use that information to reverse the abnormal metabolic processes in the kids. And literally every patient that comes through the doors of the clinic is an opportunity for us to learn about the way metabolism is regulated in kids, and an opportunity to treat that patient through discoveries that will be made here in the CRI.